Question I'm asked a lot is, why do I write about grief? And it's difficult to answer. I don't know why I'm drawn to it, but I think in all of my stories, I'm drawn to writing about loss. And loss to me is a very kind of meaty subject, because I feel that as people, when we're happy, we don't really question life or question anything around us because we're happy and things are going well. When we're unhappy or when we feel a sense of loss, we question everything. We're trying to discover ourselves or discover where we went wrong or what happened or how we can kind of evolve or fix the problem. Or I just think there's a lot more meat on the bones with writing about loss. I also like to write about, I think because I like to write about something sad and make it uplifting. Like, I always want my novels to have an upbeat ending, and not in a magical fairy tale happy ending, but just I want my character to begin low and find out, even though they're feeling at their weakest, to find strength, because they have to fight harder and they have to learn more about themselves and they have to be braver than usual and they have to find more courage from a place they never thought they would find it. And by the end, I want them to wake up in the morning and feel, I can face today. And to me, that's a happy ending. And we all go through ups and downs in our lives. You know, the universe and life throws various things at us. And it's not just grief. I think, you know, when I wrote P.S. I Love You, I was 21, and a lot of people asked, if you hadn't experienced grief, how can you write about it? But I do think that grief is made up of so many emotions that we do experience from the moment we're born. So, you know, we know what it's like to feel lost, to feel alone, to feel uncertain, to lose a sense of ourselves and our identity. Grief is all of those things, and trying to find a future and a place, and figure out who you are when you've lost somebody or lost a sense of yourself. And I really liked to, I suppose, study that in P.S. I Love You, and I really wanted to return to it in Postscript, which is about people trying to deal with leaving the world themselves. So it's not just about being left behind. It's about preparing yourself and the people in your life for the moment that you're gone.